I make sure that the plugs are aired properly.
So you approve all the...
Yes.
Okay.
Pero I give the producers free hand to do their promos.
Freestyle po ba sila or may pattern na sinusunod?
We have a pattern, but okay. The thing is we have a brand kasi to follow. With sports naman kasi we're open to all ideas. Meron lang kaming certain monthly programs sa kailangan i-promote. Pero in terms of the look and the ano, it's up to the producers.
Hi, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing great. Today, I'm gonna vlog about my last day of my OJT. I'm here at Solar Entertainment Corporation here in Antipolo City. So I'm gonna be vlogging about. Ang hirap ng beach ako, V. I'm gonna be vlogging about our journey here as a student interns. So hope you guys. Like it, and don't forget to subscribe. Can I just say something before I start? Since you know, January is just getting started, this is going to be my first vlog for 2020. I would like to say thank you from the bottom of my heart for all the love and support that you have given me since day one. I can't imagine the last time na nagbo-vlog ako about Soji Bean, nakaharap ako sa camera and now look at me. This is, you know, basta. Thank you very much from the bottom of my heart. So, at this point, I'm just waiting for my friend and classmate, Jessica. She's on her way na. So, let's just wait for her. Tutulit lang ako. And just roaming around. So, very beautiful. Not me, ah. The location or the set or the environment itself. It's very unique. Very peaceful. Peaceful. Hirap sa P, tsaka F, tsaka B, tsaka V. So, meron akong sakit doon. And, ayun. Tapos, ito, you know, tranquility. That's the exact definition that I can, you know, if I'm gonna describe it, it's tranquility. So, yeah. Wait na natin si Jessica. Hindi ako mag-vlog kasi sobrang wholesome ng mga tao and so professional here. So, see you later. Wanted to show you the glimpse of our location. So it's very, very peaceful and tranquility. This is the best word, tranquility. And the people, make me feel that I belong as well. So, English. Wala pa siya, so let's just wait na lang, okay? Ano? Sorry?
Order of food na.
Food na, like right away?
Now! Oh my god, this place. Is that Instagrammable?
Very Instagrammable. Ang Solar Entertainment Corporation ay isang korporasyon ng mass media na nagpapatakbo ng 10 network ng telebisyon. Kabilang dito ang ETC, Second Avenue, Jack TV, CT, Solar Sports or Sports Channel na yata ngayon, Basketball TV,
NBA Premium, Shop TV, The Game Channel, at may movie channel rin. So, that's it. Kundo.
Ay, ate, pwede mag-interview. Ano pong ginagawa mo?
Nag-ingest ng mga material. Naglalagay ng mga material sa server.
Material sa server? Ano pong mga material?
Yung mga program.
Oh!
Yung mga channel.
Okay. Nice. Hindi ko alam. Ang galing. Sir, pwede po kayo matanong? Ano po yung job description? Gulat na gulat eh. Like, ano pong ginagawa niyo?
Ako? Producer ako.
Producer? Oh, mayaman pala si Kuya. Okay. Producer, like, ano po yung ginagawa?
Ano bang ginagawa?
Ano mga responsibilities mo?
Baka ako na-interview ah. Teka.
Teka. Teka. Sige. Kahit ano?
Teka, teka. Parang naman maayos.
Parang easy search to pa, Kuya.
Ano ko yung resume ko, no?
Ay, okay, sige. Pero ano ba talaga yung pinaka ginagawa? Pero sige, antayin
ko po. Nagsusulat kami ng script.
Ay, okay.
Nag-offline editing din kami.
Ang galing.
So, bale yung concept ng isang vlog na nag-air sa TV. Parang sa amin nag-start, kami nag-iisip, parang gano'n. No?
Sa inyo talaga nag-start? Yung sa baba po?
Sa baba, materials. Yung sa TOC.
Behind the scenes.
Hindi, ano na yun. Doon na ini-ingest yung mga plugs na nagawa namin.
Ay, okay.
Kasi after namin magsulat ng script, mag-offline, mag-research, papasa namin sa editors.
Sila po yung editors.
Sila magmamaster, maglagay yung graphic, yung mga ganun. Ininisi nila. Kulay, audio, ganun. And then, pag na-approve naman ng creative director namin, tapos ready to ingest na sila, dadali na namin sa baba, to sa engineer.
So, so sa inyo nag-start, tapos pa baba?
Oo, parang gano'n.
Okay. Matagal na po kayo sa Solar?
Oo, 9 years na.
Oh, yung grabe, tagal.
Ako yata pinakabata dito.
Nasa itsura naman. Dahil
naman. Matagal na sila sa akin.
Thank you. Pwede naman tayo sa creative director. Hi, sir. Pwede po magtanong. Sir, ang pogi niyo po.
Ay! Grabe naman! Tanong ba yun? Hindi naman tanong yun eh.
Sir, pwede niyo po may describe yung job this... I mean, yung job niya. Or...
Social ni sir
na
director.
Akin, direct na tanong ah.
Oh, for Solo Sports. Basketball TV. Well, wala na basketball TV. So, what we do is we produce shows, local shows. At the same time, we produce on-air. Okay. On-air promos for our programs. As a creative director, I make sure that the plugs are aired properly.
So you approved all the...
Yes.
Okay.
Pero I give the producers free hand to do their promos.
Freestyle po ba sila or may pattern na sinusunod?
We have a pattern, but okay. The thing is we have a brand kasi to follow. With sports naman kasi, we're open to all ideas. Meron lang kaming certain monthly programs na kailangan i-promote. Pero in terms of the look and the ano, it's up to the producers.
Okay po.
Pinupulis ko na lang kung ano yung minor lang na mga changes.
Masaya naman po kayo sa job?
Oh yes.
How long have you been here?
Been here for 16 years. Right?
16?
Yes. Nag-aaral ako na, ako ng 16 years old. So, 32 pa lang ako. So, ano tapos ko sa information technology, IT.
Ah, okay. Kasi,
okay. But the thing, malayo. The thing malayo. Is, I love sports. So, talagang, so, sports, yung passion na lang.
Galing. Thank you, sir.
Yes.
Sige po, maraming salamat. Hi po. How long have you been here po?
Like, 2 hours ago.
2 hours ago? Sorry. Okay. So, kumusta naman yung ano nga, yung job? Binavlog mo ako, tapos ay, binavlog kita, tapos pinamayday mo ako. Kamusta naman yung ano nga, work nyo po dito?
Okay lang.
Hey, sir. Sir, ano pong job nyo dito?
Producer.
Producer din po. Okay. So ano ba yun? Hindi na lang. Can you tell me more a little bit about ano?
Gumagawa kami ng plug na plug para sa Jack TV.
Jack TV. Sir, madam, iba-iba po siya, no? May Jack TV, may solar.
Jack TV, EDC.
Oo, no?
Solar Sports.
Madami sila eh. May solar sports.
Ah, hindi, wala na solar sports. BTV.
BTV.
BTV yung kabila. Sports channel yung kabila. Dito ah, sports channel.
Ah, okay po. So, iba-iba kayo na i-departamento, iba-ibang channel.
Iba channel. Kami dalawa ni Jutta Kama, taga Jack TV.
Tapos, under po sila ng umbrella ni Solar.
Solar. Ano?
Gets. Maybe. Okay, guys. Wala po kasi kaming alam.
Huwag kang magtanong, wala kang alam.
I am.
Gusto ko dito mag-work kasi sobrang isolated sila sa mundo. Medyo sa... Hindi kasi siya sa Antipolo proper. So, medyo taas pa siya. Parang papuntang hinulugang taktak. Doon ka na. So, ayun. Ikaw na sa kalapit. Ay, okay. Sige. Ayan. Sakay na kami kay sir. Hinatid na kami. Somewhere there. Thank you so much. Have a good one. So, yun.
Seryoso po?
Hindi, joke na.
Gullible po kasi ako.
Ano yung hindi ko sabihin? Ang tanga ang
buhay. Ikaw galibo lang, kami tanga eh.
Alam ko lang galibo's travel.
Uto, uto. Sir, kayo po, matagal na po kayo to?
Kami. Antigo na kami dyan.
Talaga?
Pero mas antigo siya.
Mag-ano?
Boss ko siya.
10?
Ah, talaga? Boss mo siya?
So, kung... Going 14.
Oh my gosh.
Sir, ano po pwede namin ilagay na sa journal about solar? Like, konting ano naman?
Entertainment, kami yung cable
kaya mo ako yan.
Sa yun, nasa website.
Solar Entertainment is a struggling company.
Struggling company.
It is about to close down about...
Sunset ka ba?
Tingnan mo sa website.
Sunset. And then, nasa Wikipedia siya.
Sa website.
I don't trust Wikipedia.
Yes, ay, hindi maka-wiki.
Sa website namin meron.
Kayo rin po ba? Pero paano kayo kuya? Ay, hindi, yung mga writers na pala. Ang magaling.
Chate nyo lang, gandahan nyo na lang yan.
Meron sir, malaki sa... naman po sahod nyo, no? Pag matagal na.
Sakto lang, 1 million nga per
month. Sir, naman. A few moments later. So, uwi na ako and I'm with Jessica. We're heading to Charlie's place para kumain. So, ayun nga, madami akong natutunan sa OJT with them. And super fun to be with them. Kasi, ano, bakit kaya parang pabebe ako ngayon? Nahiya kasi ako ng three-wheel driver. So, yeah, overall, sobrang marami ako natutunan, hindi lang halata, ganun naman ako mag-absorb at mag-grasp ng mga info. So, ayan, it was a blast. Very common. Yun lang. Sa mga bago lang sa channel ko, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell button. Ah, kapagod. Pahinga na din. Work ulit. Have a good one.